they're locked on our signal.
They're launching again.
Bravo 6, maneuver fire full speed. I'm initiating General Order 13. We're evacuating.
Yes, sir.
All decks, this is the captain speaking. Evacuate the ship immediately.
Now.
Get your designated shuttlecraft. Repeat evacuation.
That's George's voice.
What do you care?
What's happening?
You want to hang? Give me what I was promised.
You did your job well. Now keep your word.
He'll kill us both.
Shut up.
He will.
I said shut up.
No.
I'll keep my word when the Queen keeps hers. Where's my wife?
He's going to betray you.
I have sacrificed much to achieve peace. For through your arrogance and stupidity, you have opened these peaceful realms and innocent lives to the horror and devastation of war.
It's gonna happen.
I gave you my word. I would return for you.
You face an enemy known only to a few.
Known only to one.
You must be truly desperate to come to me for help.
These hands were once used for battle. Now they're but humble tools for peace. I need to figure out exactly who I am.
Where are we?
You have no idea. Hello, the goddess of death has invaded Asgard.
Oh, I've missed this.
And you and I had a fight recently.
Did I win?
No, I won easily.
Doesn't sound right.
Well, it's true.
Is it him? Is that the first son of Odin?
I'm to your eyes.
Oh, they see everything. They see you leading us to hell. Wake up! We're all dead. Can you not see? You're a destroyer, Odinson. See where your power leads.
What you been doing?
Absolutely nothing.
Where are the stones?
Somewhere under all this. All I know is he doesn't have them.
So we keep it that way.
You know, it's a trap.